impact of Act 10 help or hurt your district financially, apart from whether it was right or wrong?
Cost savings did not match the lost revenue.
Okay, now you heard the governor refer to it as the tools needed so you could preserve your classroom programs. But I don't mean to interrupt you. Finish your thought.
It didn't work that way for our district. Again, the revenue that we saw that was cut exceeded the amount that we were able to recuperate using the tools of healthcare contribution on the part of employees and the increased contribution to the retirement.
Did it save jobs?
No.
I think the other part that it did is in some cases it made it more difficult for us to attract and retain people in our region. Because now we start to look, and now there almost becomes a free agency in teaching, especially if I'm in one of the high demand areas, math, science, special education.
STEM, science, technology.
Yes. You know, it's like, okay, now I have options. And now what it does is it's now put the squeeze, excuse my language, the squeeze in some of these districts. Because now it's almost like we create a disparity within the district, okay? You're a science teacher with multiple certifications. Each one of these gentlemen would love to have those people there. So now I start to say to them, if I'm gonna come to your district, you're gonna have to pay me a little more to get here. If not, I can go 100 miles down the road and be able to pick up that salary.
I don't know about quality of education, but resources available to educate, I think there's a disparity. You know, we, in our small district, we don't have the economic resources that other districts do have. However, we have an advantage in that the teachers know every kid
right.
plus every parent, plus their cousins, aunts, and uncles. So I think there's an advantage gained there.
And so, you know, education is the foundation of economic growth and health. And we seem to be kind of struggling with that concept right now. And we need to again remember that Wisconsin has always been known for its educational system, its public educational system, and we want to continue to be. We want to continue to have the number one stand when they hand out gold medals for education. I don't want to be bronze. I don't want to be silver. I want to be gold.